I'm Jignasha and welcome to R&R Video Corner on Everything Equity. Today, I'll tell you 5 ways on how not to invest in the stock market. Yes, the internet is flooded with stories about how to invest in the stock market, the best investing trend, the best investing practices and so more. But today, I'll tell you about the don'ts in the stock market because it's as important to know the don'ts as important it is to know the do's. So here are 5 ways not to invest in the stock market. So the first way not to invest in the stock market is to not borrow while investing. Say for example, you have rupees 50,000 and you borrow another rupees 150,000 from your friend to invest in the stock market. Now if a stock goes up by 25%, amazing, you earn a profit of rupees 50,000. But what if a stock goes down by 25%? You lose your entire capital as well as the interest amount paid on the borrowed money. It's okay to start with small amount, but do not borrow while investing. Second, do not do intraday trading. Imagine a farmer who wants to plant a mango tree. The next day, his neighbor comes and tells him, oranges fetch better price in the market. So the farmer sows the orange seed. After few days, his friend comes and tells him that apples are better. So the farmer sows the apple seed. Do you think even with the best equipment, fertilizers, etc., the farmer would be ever able to sow a plant? No. Just like a plant needs time to grow, it's as important to give time for the business to grow. Always invest in sound business that you understand. Have patience and let the time do the magic for you. The third one is do not go with media news, rumors or hearsay. We live in the digital era. With smartphones in our hand, it's quite frequent that we come across so many news that are relevant to the stock market. However, it's important to identify the news that are relevant only to your portfolio. As I said before, do some research before you invest in the stock market. Have patience while investing in the stock market and only invest in stocks that you understand. Fourth, EQ is more important than IQ. So what is EQ? EQ is emotional quotient, whereas IQ is intelligent quotient. Many investors think that with access to the best algorithms, they'll be able to successfully trade in the stock market. However, many investors lose in the stock market not because they don't have this access to the best algorithms and the platforms, but they take emotional decisions based on greed, anxiety, overconfidence, etc. Take decisions based on data and empirical evidence rather than taking decisions based on your emotions. Lastly, do not go out all alone in the stock market. Many investors think that the journey starts from identifying the right stock. However, the journey starts from understanding yourself. List down your goals, understand how much risk you are willing to take, understand the investment horizon, and then only invest in the stock market. And if you find this activity difficult, it's always recommended to take the help of an expert who can guide you to achieve your goals. Thank you for listening to me. We'll be back with more videos on investing and stock market. Thank you.